Moto 26.
Gate drops down. It's Grover with the hole shot, sporting Robo Law colors on the front side of this one. That's Chuck Grover, followed by Mac. Grover, Mac, Ciabelli, Morris in that order. Holding on to that front spot. That's the 21 bike of Chuck Grover out of North Smithfield doing it for Robo Law. On the two spot, that's the 82 bike of Sean Mack. Followed by Ciabelli and Morris. And Grover takes it, followed by Mack, Ciabelli, and Morris.